see how it goes. Okay, so I have this, and it's basically like package opening dealio. So I'm going to be getting out my X-Acto knife. Farther, I suppose. I'd frisbee across, and he would try to hit the thing, hit it down. You can't catch it and put it in there. He has to just in midair hit it down into that. So if he does, that's 2 points. If I throw it and he doesn't touch it at all, like he doesn't even hit it whatsoever, and it goes in the slot, in this middle part right here, it goes in there, that is game over. I won. Me and Jerry won. But if it goes in the slot because he hit it in the slot, if he touched it and he hit it in there, that would just be 3 points. And say I threw it and it doesn't go in the slot and it doesn't go in there, but he hits it and it hits just the surface, so you'd be like, boom. That would be 1 point. And if I threw it and he didn't touch it at all and it still hits it, that would still be 1 point. Does that make sense? So let's try Selena and Bob here. Selena's on this side, Bob's on this side. I don't remember what I said before. We'll just go with that. So Selena is over here, right? She throws it to Bob. Bob tries to hit it in here, or tries to hit it here, but that's really hard. If he hits it in here, how much does he get? 3 points. If Selena throws it in here and he didn't hit it at all, they win. Game over. If he hits it in here, 2 points. If it just randomly goes in there and he didn't hit it, 2 points. If he hits it against here, 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 anywhere around it, if it just touches it, 1 point. And if he just hits it randomly and he doesn't touch it, it's still 1 point. Okay? Basically, that's the game. So what, after she hits it, say she hit it and she got it, he picks it up, and it can be the same thing. If she hit it in there, he picks it up. Hit it here and it bounces off, he picks it up. He just picks it up wherever she hit it, and he then throws it over to her side and she does that. Once she did it, once it goes in or it touches or doesn't touch, if it doesn't touch, no points. Once that happens, she picks it up and gives it to Bob, who's on my team, who's next to her. So the reason why there's two people on this side that are on opposite teams so that you can give it to them, and because I'm the other person, will be able to put it down. So yeah, so Selena and Bob, wait. Yeah, Selena and Bob, Jerry, okay. So Selena and Bob are on a team, they're gonna be on opposite sides. If Taylor and Jerry are on a team, they're gonna be on opposite sides. If Taylor and Bob are not on a team, they're gonna be on the same side. Okay? Or it could be Selena and Taylor and Jerry and Bob, whatever. Just make sure that the teams are opposite. So yeah, that's pretty much Can Jam. It's really, really fun. I did play it. This hurts. It's really thick. So like, watch, if I like this, I can't even do it and it's right there. That's how bad I am at this game. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment down below. And let me know if you guys have this game, if you guys got this game because of this video. If you think it'd be a fun game or if you hate this game, who knows? Let me know what you think, or if you think it'd be a really fun game, because I'm telling you, it's really, really fun. So I know I posted yesterday and the day before that. I'm getting way more comfortable with this whole YouTube posting things. Before that, I just posted a really long time, so I'm really proud of myself. I'm not gonna continue to post every day. I was just in the mood, and I got that box in the mail today, so I was like, let's make a YouTube video, because you know how I'm going to Palm Springs soon. So we bought that so we can bring it and play it there with the people, because we're going with 4 other people, so there'll be 8 people there, so it's gonna be super fun. So we'll be able to play and stuff. Like I said, only 4 people on a team, so obviously not everyone would be able to play at once. If there's 8 people, you'd have to do it this round. But, yeah, so thank you so much for watching. Bye, love you guys!